April 18, 1978. Some say Bellmon gave away the Panama Canal that day with his vote for the treaty giving Panama control of the canal system and zone, lock, stock, and dams.
There was a certain sense of pride in the fact that we'd built the canal and we'd run it as a public service for nearly 100 years. And what's the reason for us to give it up? It was ours. We built it. We made it. We paid for it. It's our property.
And zonies, the officials, employees, and their families who lived in the zone, played in the zone, and maintained the operations of the business of the canal, joined the majority of Oklahomans who opposed the treaties.
The other thing is that the canal was being used by our leftist enemies in the Latin American countries as a way of making the United States look like a colonial power, and those governments down there were all negative toward the United States.
In Oklahoma, Bellmon was under fire from his own Republican Party and admits his vote was counter to his constituents.
But when I ran for governor in 86, the voters voted for me, so apparently either they'd forgotten or they forgave me or they weren't as dead set against the treaties as they sounded at the time.
Still, decades later, many folks look at that day in 1978 as paradise lost. I'm Billie Roadley with Centennial Stories.